Stay tuned to Euronews. Now, a commercial break.